EUDAMED is delayed for 2 years, and medical device manufacturers are raising the question regarding their obligation from date of application according to Article 120. The medical device regulation refers to the current available system and the fact of absence of EUDAMED during the transition period. If we look to the current system will not allow medical device manufacturer to fulfill all their obligation, and this means they will not be able to register economic operators in the current systems in the different member states. Therefore, the single member state and the European Commission are working currently on an alternatives to help manufacturer during the transition period up to EUDAMED implementation to find solutions to help everyone fulfill the MDR obligations.